example, can you tell me who you are and why you're here?
I am Paul Barcelon. I am the U.S. team leader, and I'm very happy to be here with my country. I have two marvelous kids with me, and we've fought very well. We didn't win, but we did our best.
Okay, great. So, have you been to a world championship before, Paul?
No, this is my first time.
Okay. And how was this tournament compared to tournaments you visit regularly in the United States?
Oh, it was wonderful. And really, tournaments in the U.S., some of our bigger ones are also very international. And I noticed that even though they're very international, they're dominated by Chinese children. They may be Chinese from the U.K. or they may be Chinese from somewhere else, but it's often Chinese children. So.
Okay. And what were your expectations of Romania before you came?
Well, I was very excited to come to Romania because I've never visited Eastern Europe at all, and I thought it would be a very interesting country, and I have not been disappointed at all. Fascinating.
Okay. Did you have also like personal reasons to go here?
Oh yes, absolutely. In fact, my great-great-grandfather on my mother's side was actually from Romania, is buried here in the Jewish cemetery, and I am planning on visiting his grave. I actually tried on Tuesday, but we had some difficulty with the groundskeeper, and there's two graves. We're not sure which one it is, but I'm going to go back tomorrow, and hopefully I will find the correct grave.
Okay. So you said already you liked it, so would you consider to come back even if there is not a big international tournament?
Well, the general answer is yes, except for on a personal level, there are so many countries in the world to visit, so I try to go to each one just once, because if I have the choice of visiting one I've been to or one I've never been to, I always pick the more exotic one. But Romania is so wonderful that I would absolutely come back if I had the chance.
Okay, and would you recommend it to friends and colleagues?
Absolutely, and I would say that our visit to Peles Castle yesterday was absolutely fantastic, and that I've seen incredible things all over the world in maybe 27 different countries, and I was delighted with this castle. I think anyone who comes to make the trip will very much enjoy Romania.
Okay. Paul, thank you very much.
Thank you, Harry.
Because you're so kind, you may place a stone on the board.
Oh, thank you. Oh, well.
Thanks.